Hello, everybody. We are in Biatch, finally under the rain, but we had the opportunity to meet with community members and organization this morning. We met with LAN, which is a local organization working with people on the move. They're doing amazing work in creating safe space for kids inside the camps. So I would like to introduce you to my colleague, Claude Bruderlein, the director of the CCHN.
Hi, I'm Claude Bruderlein. I'm the director of the Center of Competence on Humanity and Negotiation, and I'm joining the listening tour here to study negotiation practices around migration. It's a great pleasure to be here in the Balkans, particularly in Bosnia-Herzegovina, and then we're going to Serbia, and then down to Greece to meet practitioners who engage on a daily basis with authorities, the population, the host community, migrants, and see how they negotiate, how they look into the challenge and dilemma they face, what practice they have, what tools and methods, and then see how we can support their activities. The topic of migration is also of great interest to the community of the CCHN, and we are here to build a knowledge corridor, really to go from Europe to many locations in the Sahel or in Afghanistan or other locations in the world, and connect these practitioners, connect them through peer circle and peer activities of the CCHN so they can share knowledge and practices on their negotiation around migration. So we'll be doing that for 2 weeks and then report back to the community on how we develop these tools and methods and hopefully really facilitate exchange of experience across these corridors. So I very much look forward to the result of this study, of this listening tour, and to share this these results and observation with the rest of the community. Our goal here is to build a space for a dialogue across the community on migration, and especially along this corridor, so practitioners that we have in Bosnia-Herzegovina can talk and meet with practitioners elsewhere that are dealing also with migration issues. So thank you for joining us. Stay put, and we'll see how things develop.